WhatsApp has confirmed that it has moved to Delhi High Court for its concerns over traceability that has the potential to violate the privacy of Indian users. Messaging platform WhatsApp has reportedly filed a complaint against the Government of India in Delhi in an attempt to prevent the new information technology IT regulations from being enforced. The regulations come into force from Wednesday, which is said to compel Facebook-owned WhatsApp to break encryption or privacy protection of its users. Unnamed sources familiar with the case have told Reuters that the lawsuit filed by WhatsApp demands the Delhi High Court to declare that one of the new rules violates the right to privacy guaranteed by the Constitution of India. It requires social media companies to identify the first originator of the information. When authorities ask for it, the Information Technology Intermediary Guidelines and Digital Media Ethics Code Rules 2021 were announced by the Centre on February 25, 2021. To regulate social media platforms by imposing a code of ethics and mandating a three-tier grievance redressal framework. One of the new laws gives the authorities the power to ask the companies to identify and reveal those accused of wrongdoing on their platform, but WhatsApp says it's practically not possible without compromising user privacy. Here's why WhatsApp is reluctant to abide by the new law. WhatsApp messages are end-to-end encrypted. It means the details of the person sending the message and the content of the message are untraceable to ensure privacy. Identifying the originator of a particular message will require the company to break encryption for receivers and originators of the message. Breaking encryption is against WhatsApp's policy of offering a secure platform to users, which doesn't compromise the privacy of the individual.